So one of the things that Michelle and I both really enjoy is going out to eat. And we particularly enjoyed going out to eat Chinese food. So one night I took Michelle, and she was, oh gosh, I'm going to say probably...
She says she's around 7 or 8.
7 or 8 years old, probably, which doesn't seem, it seems like a heartbeat.
It's just a blink of an eye.
Oh my word.
Oh yeah.
So she's 7 or 8 years old, and we go to eat at the tea house, which used to be over by Charlie's. And we sat down, we ate at the tea house. And we had a real nice meal.
I can't giggle without
that. You can't. Yeah, I know you think about it. So we get up and we have a real nice meal, and we get up to leave, and I hand the owner of the restaurant my debit card from Kennebec Savings Bank, and he says, we know take cards. And I said, well, this is all I have. I don't have cash. And I thought, what restaurant doesn't take debit cards? You know,
there's
actually
quite a few.
But, well, I guess, yeah. But I just assumed that everybody did because I'd never encountered one that didn't. Well, I didn't have any cash. And I said, well, what do I do? You know, we at this point had maybe $20 worth of food. And I thought, well, maybe he was going to trust me to leave and, you know, I said, well, you know, I'll bring it in as soon as I get the cash. I'll bring it in. In fact, I'll go down to the Key Bank kiosk and, you know, I'll even pay the fee.
Did you offer to leave your license?
I did. I offered to leave my wallet.
Yeah, I was at a restaurant once and I left my license, went across the street to the ATM and came back.
And he looked at me, he said, your daughter? I said, yes, my daughter. He said, you leave girl. I said, Michelle looked at me. Michelle was mortified, this little 7, 8 year old girl. I said, no, I'll leave you my wallet and we'll take off. I'll take my card and we'll get money. We'll be right back. He says, you leave girl.
And you did.
So I left her. Yeah. Well, I had no choice.
You know, okay, were there other people in the restaurant at the time?
There weren't many. You know, this was getting rather late. It was like 8:30 at night. And so there weren't many people. And so I left her.
They wouldn't just keep your license.
They wouldn't keep my license or my wallet.
Leave
girl. So he was a little angry, which frightened me a little bit more.
Yeah.
So I left Michelle and that.
Well, he saw you eat.
As the story ends, he got his money and I got the girl back. So. It had a happy ending. Number one at music
station, 92 Blues. While you were gone, she had to do the dishes.
Yeah, but I didn't learn that until after I paid my check.